Okay, they don't look the same. They don't like they're not like twin. You know how they used to look exactly like identical? They're not as identical anymore.
Well, they probably only need one now because
Well, if they're both gonna do it, then what's gonna happen?
they're gonna find
Are
like
they gonna
a
write in a second?
yeah, they're gonna find like
It's just like
a
you had a
long
long
lost
lost twin. It's
yeah,
just like
exactly.
no. Stop it.
Stop it.
Anyways, pretty excited for that. You know, anything with John Stamos gets me pretty happy. Next, the stunt crew for Fast and Furious 7. They're pretty mad. They're
Why?
furious, to say the least. They're mad because they're not getting as much recognition as the cast and crew, which is obvious. People behind the, since the beginning of time, people behind the scenes will
I've
get
never
mad at the
got.
stars of the show. Writers getting mad at the actors, and stunt doubles
It's
will get
obvious that
mad
if
at
you're
the
behind the scenes,
actors.
you're the stunt actors. You're not gonna get recognition, rather than recognition, because you're
I
not
mean, I think they just
on the
want like a
screen.
little bit of credit or something. I don't know. I think they just want a little bit of something. But I understand because obviously Ludacris and Vin Diesel aren't doing these sick car tricks. And they are pretty intense car tricks. But I mean, they are still just car tricks. It's not anything to go what nuts about. Anyways, Sandra Bullock was named People Magazine's Most Beautiful Woman. That's
I don't know
kind
if I
of
agree with that.
I think she's pretty good looking, but not most beautiful woman ever. Definitely
No.
not.
Well, they probably have to pick without people that they've used already, so like they
True,
can't use
that's
two of them,
true.
so.
Who'd you pick?
Blake Lively.
Oh yeah, you were saying that before. If I had to pick like a timeless one, I want to say Jennifer Aniston because
Timeless, timeless, Betty
she's been
White.
so true, true, actually true, but no, but Jennifer Aniston has been so good looking for so long, it just baffles me. Either that or Rashida Jones. Rashida Jones is also, she's always been one of my top most beautiful
Who would you
women.
pick, Carlos?
Yeah, who's your,
Would you
who would you
pick
pick
to
for most
most
beautiful
beautiful
woman?
woman, yeah?
I don't really know.
Just anyone you can think of.
Like, seriously,
Do you not know? Do you know one actor who's a woman? You can say her.
Let's see.
Any like anyone.
Scarlett
Okay.
Johansson, the one who plays
Yeah.
Black Widow.
Okay.
True.
Yeah. She is very hot.
Yeah, she's very. Scarlett
Yeah.
Johansson is very attractive.
Yeah.
Very attractive.
Well, no wonder she was cast for Black Widow.
It's a,
Deceptively hot equals
I don't know about
deceptively.
deceptively hot. I think she's just blatantly hot. There's no
Russian.
deceiving. There's no deceiving involved, and I know I'm attracted to her. She's not deceiving me in any way, unless she's like a man. Unless she one day just pulls
That is
off her
very
mask and
deceiving,
she's
yeah.
just like, "I'm a dude."
That's very deceiving.
Then she's very deceivingly attractive.
And then everyone will have.
Then
Everyone
so
will
many
just
people would
freak
just be
out.
so confused.
Be like, I don't even know what I'm doing anymore.
Moving on, Paris Hilton's iconic dog has passed away. You know the little Chihuahua she's always with.
No.
You don't.
No.
No.
The one in
She's like,
Beverly Hills,
really?
Chihuahua?
No, that isn't that George Lopez? No, there's she's always with a dog and. The dog died. So, big news.
Deserves
Big
that.
news. Take a moment of silence out of your day to mourn
Please
Paris
don't.
Hilton's
Please
dog.
don't.
Hey,
Please
it's
don't.
still an animal. Leave.
Doesn't matter. It's
She had to
Paris
put up with
Hilton.
Paris. That dog had to put up with Paris
Okay,
Hilton for so long. I
I
could
could
do
do
it
it
that
that
way.
hold up.
Moment of silence for Paris Hilton's dog.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Wow, it wasn't
Anyways,
really
this is
that
kind of
long.
late. I found out about this late. I've known about this for a while. Arrested Development is shooting new seasons for Netflix. If did you watch it, Nick?
I did watch it. I
You
thought it was
season three?
the first
First
couple.
two.
Yeah, the
First
first
two
two
are
were
great.
great. Yes,
First two are
exactly.
great. Third one, they realized they got canceled halfway through. I definitely know that. 'Cause like they stop caring in the third one. You can see they stop caring
In the
in
beginning
the
of the
third
third one,
one.
it was good.
Beginning, and then you could see they stopped caring, so I think while they were shooting it, they were like, "Oh, by the way, you're not getting renewed. What, no matter how
And
well you do."
didn't Netflix renew it for a fourth.
Yeah, and then Netflix took it over and made a fourth. Which and the sucked. Fourth season was so bad.
Yes.
Because none of the characters were with each other.
Yeah.
Because I think they were all doing stuff, but apparently the director, who is what's his name? He narrates it. Or maybe he just narrates it. No, he probably shoots it too. Ron Howard. That's it. Oh. Ron Howard. He said he wants to get. What was that, Carlos?
I'm sorry. Continue my.
You can't. If you can't see us, Carlos just jumped up and down for joy. What are you happy about?
Well, I just got received my commission for a Patreon request online. I asked the guy to make me a very good artwork of an ice dragon for a sort of series I was planning on doing for future events on YouTube possibly, and it came out even more beautiful than I could ever imagine.
Okay, ice dragon. So in that ice dragon. Anyway, so the fourth season of Arrested Development was
horrible.
It was bad because none of because what was so great about the Arrested Development series was that they were always together. They were always playing off each other, and the jokes that they would get going with each other would be very good.
In
the fourth season,
my favorite jokes.
Yes.
Were the chicken.
That's always great.
Those are the best.
And I always loved the Jean Parmesan.
Oh yes.
Did someone call for Jean Parmesan? And then she'd scream, "Oh my God!" That was always great.
Hey, brother.
Lucille too. Lucille too was great. It was just.
Hey, Father and Uncle Oscar.
But yeah. So the fifth season that they're filming now, it's 12 or 17 episodes. It's
Is everyone back?
Yeah, I believe what they're trying to do is they're trying to get them. It might take a little bit longer, but they're trying to get them all together. So that they can.
I love Job.
Job's good.
Job is hilarious.
Great. And then Disney released a screenshot today of all of the shows, or all of the movies that they would be releasing in the next 2 years, and there is a. There's a lot on here.
Can you read off the list?
This is just a few. I don't want to give all of them away. The Avengers. Obviously, the Avengers coming out this summer. Inside Out with Amy Poehler coming out this summer. That's the animated thing. It's going to be very cool. That's about the emotions inside this girl. And they're played by Bill Hader, Amy Poehler. Oh, who is he? Never mind. But it's supposed to be good. That looks really good. Star Wars.
I don't know how to feel about that movie. I mean, Pixar recently was being into sequels, and it wasn't
what
really
sequels
working.
Sequels? Are you talking about?
I'm talking about Cars 2.
Inside Out. You're not into Inside Out.
Cars 2 was good.
The voice actor firepower they have on Inside Out is good enough.
Firepower.
Bill Hader. Amy Poehler.
I don't like either of them.
The Indian girl from The Office.
I don't like her.
Mindy Project. She's good. I think she does well. And what's his name? He's the comedian. He yells a lot. He's old.
Bill Murray.
No. Bill Murray's not a comedian.
He's an actor.
He's an actor, yeah. He's a... what is his name?
Dan Aykroyd.
No, I'm gonna find his name, but
read off the list.
Star Wars, the new Star Wars comes out in the winter of this year. This year.
December. I'm not
the
anticipating
the live action Jungle Book.
Live action Jungle Book,
or maybe they're just redoing it. But I heard it was supposed to be in the spring of next year. That's going to be the Marvel Civil War.
That's gonna be hot.
Yeah, Marvel, summer of that year, Finding Dory.
Oh, I can't wait for that movie.
And so, the complete list.
What was the last one? Star Wars?
Star Wars Rogue One, because Disney also released that they'd be doing four spin-off movies from the main story of Star Wars.
Oh,
so
okay.
Rogue One is one of those. I also saw that. And Toy Story 4, which is at the end of the beginning of spring.
I have awkward feelings about that.
Oh, and Guardians of the Galaxy 2 is on here.
Woo!
So See our Facebook page for the complete list. We're going to have Carlos post that after our radio show.
Of course. If you want to go over to our Facebook page, it was recently established. You can go over to www.facebook.com/whatshappeningwithnrc.
Yes, that is correct. But moving on. And finally, not the last thing I have, but last Netflix-related thing. Daredevil. Daredevil was released on Netflix about a couple weeks ago, and they've already been renewed for a season two. So
yeah, with the recent popularity spike for this Daredevil season, I've been feeling like I should take a shot at it.
Oh, you haven't seen it yet? I haven't watched it yet either.
I don't want to watch until the finals are over because it's going to consume my life.
Yeah, I like to binge watch like shows like
exactly,
that.
Exactly, yeah.
So I'm holding
I've
off.
I've already been watching anime, and this series should be very easy to binge watch on a Netflix account.
Sounds good. Also, one more thing we're going to put up on the Facebook page is I found this video. It's got Amy Schumer in it. It's about sexism in more like the TV, the kind of like the TV industry, how it's kind of harder for women to get a job. I think it's a cool video. It's got Tina Fey in it, Amy Schumer, Julia Louise Dreyfus. I can't say her name, but she's from Seinfeld and Veep. Very funny.
Louis. Julia Louis.
I got it, Nick. I just said I couldn't pronounce it. You didn't have to reprimand me like that. But we're going to put that up.
She was on Jimmy Fallon, and Jimmy Fallon and them like made a big deal about it. And they were joking about it. It was funny. Anyway.
Anyways, go up on our Facebook page, watch that video, take a look at that quick screenshot. Shouldn't take you any more than 5 minutes, but when we get back, we'll have Carlos on the air. Stay tuned!
Travel on, there's one day here and the next day gone. Sometimes you bend, sometimes you stand, sometimes you turn your back to the wind. There's a world outside every darkened door where blues won't haunt you anymore. Where the brave are free and lovers soar, come ride with me to the distant shore. We won't hesitate to break down the garden gate. There's not much time left today. Through all these cities and all these towns, it's in my blood and it's all around.
somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. Shooting stars break the mold. It's a cool place, and they say it gets colder. You're bundled up now, wait till you get older. But the media men beg to differ, judging by the hole in the satellite picture. The ice we skate is getting pretty thin. The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim. My world's on fire, how about yours? That's the way I like it, and I'll never get bored. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid. All that glitters is gold. Only shooting stars break the mold.
Go for the moon. Go for the moon.
Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
And all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting stars. Somebody once asked, could I spare some change for gas? I need to get myself away from this place. I said, yeah, what a concept. I could use a little fuel myself, and we